Put your hands together, give them a nice round of applause. Out of Washington, D.C., the Memory Lane Dancers. Out of the 50s and 60s. They called it the bop.
Be old or you can be young.
call it the Bop. For the Boppers. Okay, here's another dance that came out of the 50s and 60s. When you didn't have a partner and you just wanted to get up there and just do something, well, this is the dance they did. Ladies and gentlemen, the cha-cha.
Everybody loves the cha-cha-cha. Children like the cha-cha-cha. They like the cha-cha-cha. They like the cha-cha-cha. Ooh! Everybody likes the cha-cha-cha. Took my baby to the hop last night, and what to my surprise, when we got there, she hit me with the news right between the eyes. Yeah! She said she couldn't do the cha-cha-cha. She said she couldn't do the cha-cha-cha. She couldn't, no, she couldn't cha-cha-cha.
Tell me about it.
My baby couldn't do the cha-cha-cha. I told her not to worry. Cha-cha-cha. I told her not to worry.
Oh, yes.
There's only one thing.
See, you didn't need a partner for this dance. This dance, a lady could get up there with another lady and a guy could get up with another guy.
Dance to you.
All you had to do was just go one, two, cha-cha-cha.
One, two, cha-cha-cha. And up now. Cha-cha-cha. Back now. That's right. Turn now. Cha-cha-cha. We kept on dancing, and was I surprised, for you see, after we practiced for a little while, she was doing it better than me. Now my baby loves to do the cha-cha-cha. Ooh, she loves to do the cha-cha-cha. She likes the cha-cha-cha. Ooh, she likes the cha-cha-cha.
Yes, indeed, and they called it the cha-cha-cha.
One, two,
cha-cha.
One, two,
cha-cha-cha.
One, two, cha-cha-cha. And up now, cha-cha-cha. All right, back now. All right,
yes.
Cross now.
Give him a nice round of applause.
Turn now.
Cha-cha-cha. Oh my goodness. Where's Miss Taylor?
Oh, thank you very much. Ladies and gentlemen, the Memory Lane Dancers. Yeah. Welcome.
How are you guys doing? You look great. You look wonderful. Hello, Mr. Chase. Hi, ladies.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is Earl Calloway, and I'm joined as dancers. I owe this man a whole lot. I'll show you later. He taught me how to do the four steps that I need to do in order not to have two left feet. I dare not do what he's getting ready to do now. How many of you have ever wished that you could do the Birdman? Yeah.
Oh, yes. First you grab your girl around the waist, and you hold her tight, and you put your arms up high in the air, and you give her a little kiss. And then the DJ hits the music, and honey, you go to Birdland.
I'm gonna try it before the night's over. You don't step on my toe.
Okay. Okay. Tune up. Tune up. Tune up. Tell me about it. Let me get the first one up out here. Bobby DeLois, Washington, D.C. One of the youngest members of the Hand Duke. Tell me about it. Little Bobby. He's a DJ around Washington. DeLois is an older member of the Dream Steppers, the MBM Dancers, and now she's in the Memory Lane Dancers. Kit Busy Notice. Teaching a young buck how to act on the block. Get busy with it, dude. Next we have Lee Webb and Sharon. Another couple come out of Washington, D.C. He's one of the best skaters that ever hit the D.C. area. He belonged to another dance group too. Yes, indeed. He made the Metro section of the Washington Post this year with his skating abilities, being able to kick their feet across the dance floor. Yes, indeed. Give him a nice round of applause. Another one to come out of